All right, now the ads are done. Wait, just a second. Okay, now the ads are done. I'm gonna try to steal two challenges here. This is kind of new. This is one for the killer and one for the survivor. Okay, for one, it says here for the killer. Property damage. With a load that causes the four random the assigned perks, damages of generator destroy the bottom pallet 6 times. This challenge will randomize the perks in your selection. Select the characters, load down the prevent challenges. They just hear the perks. Huh. One for the survivor. With a load that consists of 4 randomly assigned perks, your total 2 cal stays against survivor. This challenge will randomize the perk in your challenge. Okay, so let's try to kill it first because it was much easier. So, the thing that will happen is that I'm going to pick a random killer. Let's see. But there's a thing that I'm liking similarity because of the elements. And this is what will happen. Look. We cannot see which perks. He will be using. But all we have to do is just damage generators and block pallets. We can do this in one match. Okay, let's just fix my loadout here for the add-ons. I need this more. Reboot timer and the EMP affected by the parts is reduced by 2%. So it was 25. That was scared some survivors. Oh my god, Borgo. Okay, we get the least used perk. Let's see, one. Get the least useful. Time to pick up the scroll. Nobody's near. I see you. God, they are gonna be double jammed. Get up there. Bullseye. Oh, DS! It was fun. Hectic. Surprising that okay, I need one more. Okay, so knockout, trail of torment. Thank you. forgot. I need one. Oh my god! My stream's doing shit! Well, this is what happens when you use PLDT, Dio's crap! Oh my god, my game's been destroyed, what the f- Ah, this is right. Okay, that's it. PLDT, you're already shit, you're making it even shitty. Good, finally! I think they heard my rants. Okay, so anyway, this one is a little hard. Okay, we're going to four random assault. Another four randomly assigned perks. But this time we have to heal to health state. The question is if anyone's going to heal him. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm gonna use a medkit. I'm going to use a medkit because of, I don't even know what these perks this. What perk will it going to give us? It's the front. That was the front where the front part is. Okay, suffocation pit. Okay, get Kindred, Slippery, better than you, and then Power Struggle. Okay, on one of those. Okay, one of those. Ever matches to each other. Oh, I didn't have to battle with the doctor. Okay, you can do this. Oh god, it's me. I think it's on my balls. It's going to... Okay! Too bad I don't have scavenger or fog wise on this book. I get deadlocked. Better go somewhere else. There we go. Another one. Thank you. so good, very smooth, very smooth, but I don't see any surprises. Mako did, yeah. Still there, he's camping. Let me land. There. Okay. Now I can see you. You selfish bastard. Have me land. Thank you. Come on, I'm gonna open the gate. Ah, shoot. We didn't make it. Set into the random brick build. Okay, so this is what happens. These are the builds that gave the game a sleeper meat, and then a new first struggling kid. Okay, that's the one. I just managed to do it in one challenge. In one match, I think.